And now to developing news from Virginia Beach. That's where a man is dead and a woman is in jail after a deadly motorcycle crash on the interstate. It happened just after midnight on westbound 264 near Lynn Haven Parkway. State police say the 22-year-old man, who was from Florida, was hit by a car. He died at the scene. 37-year-old Callie Levuhun of Norfolk was arrested and charged with involuntary manslaughter. State police say alcohol played a role in the crash.